we're getting the band back together.
You're the one who sets the bar, the hairdo king of fashion czar. You're fabulous.
I'm fabulous.
You're fabulous.
Oh, I'm fabulous.
It's lovely. It's just Margo and freaking Chloe. I'm like four, and mine are all just Pony Club.
Yours
that's
are
it.
All like you being an HM judge.
Yeah, that's true. They're all Pony Club.
People are going to watch this vlog, and they're going to be like, why is Chloe bouncing?
But yeah, like Loki, it's the Margo and Chloe vlog.
Okay, but
the YouTube channel.
This is your moment to shine. Mackenzie, this is your spotlight on the vlog. Into Aggieville for the third or fourth time now to try to find Radina's for
good.
Coffee.
I need practice going into Aggieville.
I'm the only one who's been in Aggieville, apparently.
No, I've driven through Aggieville 2 times.
We found her again. What'd she say?
LOL.
Quinlan. Just pull up right in front and flash your brights at her a couple times. Your Uber is here, Quinlan. Can we see you? Mackenzie,
yeah,
can we switch seats?
I see you.
Look, there she is!
Quinlan!
She right to her.
Quinlan's not looking at us.
There she is.
Hello, everybody. Wait, turn your lights on. Turn your lights on.
Okay.
No, but then it's like behind them. I look cuter up close. That's good now. Okay, you guys, first time in a year, we're all together.
Yay.
May Lee Bark Scott right here. May Lee Bark and Scott.
Wow.
I don't think we saw Mackenzie's face.
The lighting
face,
is terrible.
We just picked, oh, look at that. I can see you all. We just picked up Quinlan at Chipotle in Lawrence, and now we're going back to Manhattan. Stay tuned.
It's 10:45.
10:45. We need coffee.
Don't look at me.
We found coffee. Thanks.
She did it.
Hello, people. Margo and I are at an airport right now. You'll see that vlog later.
Yeah.
So right after, we drove to Manhattan and went to Aggieville.
And we were starving because some of us hadn't had dinner yet. And so I was like, let's go to Aggieville.
And we got...
There's a food truck. And this food truck has like really cheap food. And one of the things they have are grilled cheese. Or mac and cheese grilled cheese.
It was so good.
So good. So we all got one of those. It was delicious.
And then we went to Insomnia Cookies, got cookies, and then went back to Margo's place.
Yeah.
And that was really like all we did that night. And then you'll see us getting ready the next morning.
When you're done with Margo Mar, and I'm going to put my dress on, I guess. Someone can.
Hang a poll.
What do you think it is?
Well, Chloe and I tried to look it up, and we think it's copper blonde. Like, because it's like reddish.
Yeah.
Like,
it used to be more red, I feel
it used
like.
To be more red?
Well, right now, it's the slightest bit greasy.
Because it hasn't been washed.
Sorry, Margo, I just had to tell the truth.
It is. I need to shower.
We're being real here.
It is real.
It's not the worst thing.
Okay, I like that.
Your best face.
What do you mean?
Smile.
I feel like that's awkward.
You gotta get your vlog face.
You wanna call her back? You can always just call her regular. You wanna call her.
Yes, good.
Hey, wait, are you filming?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, sorry.
Did you actually take a sip?
No.
Okay, do it again, and then you guys are gonna like rush to her side.
Oh, you did? I didn't. I was like, you just like, leaned on me.
You were like, you kind of looked to you.
Was that okay though?
Go for it. This is good. This is really good. Oh my.
It's freezing cold. It's like 20 degrees.
Running back to the car so that we can hurry up, go back to Margo's apartment.
And Jenny, take
it to Pony Club. It's so cold.
And we're all. Oh god.
Oh my god.
So this is your outside leg. Okay, so Gracie, every time this leg goes forward, you stand.
Okay.
Okay? So let's start, let's do it without moving first. So real quick, Aspen, just do what I was doing. So Gracie, stand. 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 Your timing's a little off there, Gracie. There you go.
Wait, what? I can't see.
So it was a great,
it's a good weekend.
A wild like weekend.
Yeah.
It is.
It was really tuned. Short. And
but
this is the end of our vlog.
Action packed.
Stay tuned for our next vlog.
Hi guys, so I just wanted to give everyone an update on how the rest of my day has went. So I'm just driving home. I knew that I had to watch out because the roads might be slick or they might be just a tad bit icy. And so, you know, I was cautious and, you know, watching out for the roads and seeing if they were slick or anything. But I was about an hour into my drive home when I hit a very, very small patch of black ice, I guess. And next thing I know it, I'm like fishtailing into this ditch. First my back into the car, then I think it was the front end. And I was all over the place in the ditch for a solid 20 seconds. By some miracle, I managed to get the car straightened out and get control of the steering wheel again and get back onto the shoulder of the road and managed to come to a stop. These two guys stopped and they had like neon yellow-ish vests on and, you know, first of all, they were just stopping to see how I was, you know, making sure I wasn't hurt. And I was totally fine, thank goodness. It seemed like, you know, my car was still running fine. And, you know, before I actually got to a stop, my car was still running fine. Everything was going fine. And so, you know, I'm not very good with cars. And so my first instinct is to call my dad and just have him kind of talk me through looking over the car and, you know, evaluating whether I can get back on the road and drive again or just what my next steps are. While this guy, he, you know, goes ahead and pulls over in front of me and he gets out too. And he goes, you know, oh, you blew out your tire. And I'm like thinking, crap, you know, that's obviously a big problem. And I do have a spare tire, but I have absolutely nothing to change the tire. And even if I did, I wouldn't even know how to begin to change the tire. Like, I've only been shown how to change a tire like many years ago, and it was like once or twice, so I would not be able to do it. Clearly these people couldn't help me. So I call my dad first. Doesn't answer, of course. Call my mom. She doesn't answer either. I think I call my dad again. He doesn't answer. Then I finally call my brother. He answers. And I asked him if my dad was home. He said yes. So I was like, okay. Told him what happened. Told him to, you know, tell my dad to pick up the phone or to have my brother give him the phone. So I took pictures and I sent them the pictures and stuff. And then, you know, I talked to my dad and, you know, he's on his way to come get me. I've been sitting in my car just on the side of the road waiting for about an hour now. My dad's supposed to be here to get me in about 30 minutes and, you know, put my new tire on, and fingers crossed that I will be able to drive my car home without like doing any more damage, because otherwise then we're really going to be in trouble. You know, then we have to leave my car here, I guess. I don't know. So
people, we are at Cold Stone and we weren't going to buy anything at all. We're like, Chloe just wanted to see it.
Yeah, because I just want to walk in for fun.
Yeah, and we're looking at the caramel apples and everything, and then we were like, well, let's just look at the flavors. And they had cookie butter, so we had to try it. And then we accidentally bought a lot of it.
I didn't go home because, as you saw, Mackenzie slid off the road.
Yeah.
And I'm just hanging out. I don't have anything to do.
Yeah, so we're just in Manhattan, chilling. Eating a bunch of ice cream.
Enjoy this vlog, extended version.
Say hi to Percy, everybody. Percy.
It's my baby.
Oh, it's so blurry.
Hi, baby.
He's cracking now. The moment's over.
I love you.
Oh, it's like, I don't know, for some reason I was expecting. You can put a lot more on there, Margo.
Hang my face, okay?
I was expecting a lot. Red?
They don't have any of that on Pandora.
Oh, what a cutie!
I found
macaroni noodle!
Imposter!
Ah!
Pasta.
In case you guys didn't catch on, Margo
mm-hmm. all the time.
We're telepathic.
It's kind of annoying.
Telepathic.